Like, there's people that I never expected to hang out with, but like the cool thing about it is that we have extremes from all over, and like now, it's like I could see hanging out with them like every day.
Kept me motivated to keep going through all this, and yeah, so thank you.
What I want to say to you guys, we made it. Like, I guess like from point A, like during rush week, I bet like none of you guys will expect like how far we came and like what we are right now as a plush class. So just like think about it, think about like what we've done since then till now, and like I'm proud and happy to call you my P-Bros, P-Sisses, and like, real talk, I got your back. And hopefully you guys got my back too. No, it's not a good
look. I am so glad that we were able to meet. And I never actually was able to be myself around other people, but with you guys I am. Yay.
We all did really great. I'm so happy to be a part of this pledge class, and I know that like everyone had their struggles, but we're finally here, and you know, we have like our whole lifetime to make more memories and stuff like that. Like, we're finally, like, just like want to say congratulations to everyone. You know, I'm so happy that we did it.
You already know.
Everybody, you know.
Beach
OS,
you know, that's
just
no.
Wait, if you have banquet, you already crossed.
Yeah,
don't forget. You already have banquet. So,
I would say that, hey, I love y'all, and y'all are always in my heart.
If you guys ever need anything, you can hit me up, and yeah, congrats everyone. That's what's up. Yay, guys, we did it! Yay, I'm so proud of us! We're the good class! So, I just want to say thank you for being there for me. Even though we didn't know each other that well, you guys are still there for me.